But this election is not about me. It's about the future of West Virginia. Yes, I'm the one that's gained this seniority in the House of Representatives that's so important for a small state like West Virginia. It's crucial for a small state like West Virginia. With Senator Byrd gone and Senator Rockefeller leaving and Representative Capito going to the Senate, look at what West Virginia has left in the House of Representatives. Nearly zero, David McKinley.